Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an animated CSS gradient background with literally in just a couple minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. The problem with creating animated gradient background is that gradient is not an animatable property, so you can just use CSS keyframes with that. But don't worry. The workaround is very simple. Let's work on that together. Here's my HTML, and suppose that I want to apply the animated gradient background to the wrapper. First, let's start with defining the width and height. This is up to you, but I'm going to use 100% for both. And next, applying the background gradient. I'm going to set the angle to 45 degrees and add around 6 colors. But remember, you can add as many as you like. Here's what it looks like so far. Now we are going to scale this background horizontally so it becomes a lot wider than the screen. We can do that by using background size property and set it to 600%. The more color you have, the more you will need to increase this number. And next, create the animation to move the background position so it appears that the gradient is slowly transforming color. I'm going to use alternate animation direction, so when the background is moved to the end, it will move backward automatically. Okay, that's it. Let's see the result. Pretty easy, right? So that's all for this tutorial, hope it helps. If you love this video, please like or subscribe to support us and stay tuned for the next update. Thanks for watching as always, and see you next time. Bye!